I really like this building tool the way it is. I mean, it's raw form. People can make mistakes, but you know, that gives character to buildings. Who wants cookie cutter walls? I don't. I'd rather sit here and chisel away, make architecture. Okay, well, just another idea for some building. I'm going to leave us at this point, and you guys can hopefully try it out pretty soon. We've got the forums open, neosland.com. The Kickstarter's still running. Get in early. That way you can get into the alpha when it comes out, hopefully in around December. The sooner you pledge, the sooner they can get funding and get the game out to us. The people that get in early for the alpha, you can start building your homes. There's special land benefits. So if you get in early, you get all kinds of packages you can look at through Kickstarter. Hope to see you in game.